Hello, YouTube, and welcome back to more Project Pokémon on the channel. Now, today, I'm so excited to bring to you guys the more Project Pokémon. Now, let's see. So, we have a party. We have a party. One open space. Now, if you guys missed the last episode, go check out the last episode, because I'm going to be sailing some spoilers. In the comments, thanks for not... I'm so crazy right now because I'm so excited. Honestly, I'm so excited to get also all first legendary in the game. Now we need a teleport to we can teleport back to here, right? Yeah. So we have to teleport to Viridian City to get ourselves a meal. I give out meals to some people! You want the people. You need to meet two requirements. You need a meal game pass and there's a thick Pokemon in your body. You meet all the requirements. You take this meal. Thanks, dude, thanks. So we got, Pearl is level 5! Oh well. They're pretty dope. Wait, let's check them out. Now we have a meal, level 5 meal. Not gonna be using him for a long time, but he only has no more move at town. Pretty weak, I say. But still pretty cool. Now, the Million City, let's go. Check it. It is not the Million City. What the heck? Do I still have to go all the way back there to Future City, Virgin City? So if we do, okay. It's gonna take a while to get back there. But I did it, so let's go. I didn't even get free training along the way. I'm seriously gonna take the free training like it's candy. It's candy. I'm gonna take the free training like it's candy. I'm gonna run into every single trainer. I'm not gonna dodge any of them. I'm gonna take this like it's free candy. I'm gonna love this like it's free candy. He does, I did not notice. You are the drowsy, are you gonna... Is someone on your next little toe? If you don't know, drowsy has the reputation that he likes to toast it. It's very gross. One of the many reasons why I don't like Drowsy. Oh, wait. My voice hurts so much, I've been talking so much lately. Oh, God. Okay, so I thought I'm gonna take it to like quick candy, but it's like not working. Come on! I need this training! Before my game acts up, we didn't save data, so I guess we're gonna save again. Oh yeah, we're totally gonna be here most 240 seconds. be here all day. It's been a man with a bad rep. That takes the skill to wait around. Oh, really? Okay. Now they move. Vehicle level 10. Ooh, yeah, I got meal level 10. I'm not gonna switch out my Pokemon because my Pokemon is great. Oh. 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 Oh, I thought this is 50 AM. I'm like, how late am I standing up? But this is 30 AM. I'm like, how late is it already? Oh my goodness, it's already that late. On a school night? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It's that late on a school night. And I don't have, and people have class tomorrow. People have class tomorrow. Not like me, I do, but I don't want to have class tomorrow. I'm gonna have a good time to turn it on in 5 minutes on the next day. And oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, what are you doing to your voice? Good news, guys. My name is Papa coming tomorrow. Yeah. I've been recording a lot of episodes, so, yeah. That's awesome. Like, a ton of episodes. Like, this episode's not gonna be seen for, like, a whole down month. I'm not kidding you. I'm not kidding you. I'm not kidding you. I'm loving this game so much. Like, I just wanted to play Pokemon games for so long, because I'm done with all Pokemon games. I'm up to date with all Pokemon games. Now, Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon have not come out yet. From the time I'm recording this. Probably won't come out, but from the time I read this episode either. But, we're just getting hyped up and psyched up for Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. Getting hyped up, right? Playing this game, getting hyped up for it. Right? Getting hyped up. Now, let's go. Let's get going, guys. So, we have to get going. Now, someone said something about free, Now, someone keeps saying something about free Robux. And then, like, free Robux. I paid 10 bucks for this. I paid 10 bucks to have the Pokemon and a meal. Basically. It's not free for me, but free for me inside the game. And I am opened to, you know. I'm open to having anything. Really. It was 14. Then what did I say Ever 24? I would love him to go to Ever 24, but that's not happening. Yeah, buddy. Matthew doesn't itch anymore, but it hurts because I've been having these types of money on. Honestly, I've been having these types of money on forever. Don't worry, forget, so let's see. Don't worry, let's forget Swift. For Slash. Slash is a very good move. Slash is a very good move. Let's go, Bobbity-Bop. Okay, Bobbity. Bibbity-Boo. Hey, we just named one of you Pokemon Bibbity-Boo. Bibbity-Bobbity-Boo! The mouth went out to poop! The clock stuck to 15! And that one... Bibbity-Dickory-Duck. The mouse ran out the clock! The clock stuck low and the mouse went down hickory dickory dock. The mouse went up the clock! The clock stuck low and everyone went down and hickory dickory dock away! No way, guys, no way, how way? Okay, I'm doing something on my iPad. Don't worry, I'm still paying attention to the game. And now, we're not going back into the stupid thing again. Stupid, tower again. We're not doing that tower again, ourselves. See where my mouse is pointing at? Nope, we're not doing that. But what we are doing is we are getting a Goldeen. We are killing a Goldeen. We are killing a Goldeen, guys. So this is all worth it for our meal. This is all worth it. All this time is worth it for our meal. All this time is worth it. All of time, it's worth it for me. Do you guys think it's worth it for me? Tell me the truth. Would you do this for me? Or did you buy? Did you do this for me? Did you do this for me? Or did you buy the meal at the beginning of the game? As most people do. The eyes look like the bell is exploding. You can live, Victory Bell, by exploding your guts out. If you explode your guts out, you can live. If you explode your guts out, you can live. Only if you explode your guts out, you can live. Only if you explode your guts out, you can hear. Okay. Done with my iPad step one for. Oh crap, I'm done with my iPad step one now. So we're going back to the game for. What the heck? Thank you, it was poison. Now, let's get in the bag and get, no, not a great ball, that would be stupid. Get a Pokeball out. Now, this is definitely an old magical. If you don't know yet, there's so many different types of old Pokemon. Like, you can have a 50 million or what the? What the heck? What the hell is this? What the heck is this dope? Oh my goodness, what the heck is this dope? Well, hello, little guy. Hello, little guy. How are you? I just want to poison you. Oh. Woo! Let's get this all a Goldeen. Oh, you silly shit, boys! Oh, Oracle Dean of Kai! Woo! Okay. You want an old Pokemon? I have plenty of old Pokemon. You want an old Gastly? You want an old, what kind of old Pokemon do you want? Yeah, we definitely need to switch out. Switch. Oh, Goldeen is pretty cool. Oh, Goldeen, guys. Just think about it for a second. Oh, Goldeen. ARE YOU KIDDING ME?! In the ball! Get in the ball! I believe in Victory Bell can live. Are you kidding me? We didn't need to buy the meal. We could have just gone right here. What the heck? Oh, wait. Well, I'm stupid. Poison you. Thank you. Oh, goodness gracious. Yeah. video. I'm going at it right now. I am gonna catch the second meal right now. Oh yeah, buddy. Get the ball! 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 Get the ball, get the ball, get the ball. Thank goodness! Thank you! I deserved that! Thank you very much, Mew Mew! 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 Mew Mew! Mew Mew! Mew Mew! I could save for the twin meal right now. Because I think I might do that. Let's do it. Twin meal. Let's switch into meal. This episode is about meal. Episode is all about meal. So meal is going to get screen time in this episode. Meal is going to get screen time. Meal is going to get screen time. And then we're gonna drop out meal and catching another meal and doing this meal and doing that meal. Pretty dope about meal, isn't it? Meal, 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 attack, meal, 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 the legendary meal. No, actually, he's actually Alex. OmegaRedZone. Meal is not legendary. Meal is a mythical. Meal, 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 the Pokemon. Mew, Mew, Mew the mythical, Mew, Mew. It sounds more cool than Mew the legendary, but no. Let's get it. No, I'm not changing Pokemon for the stupid magic cup. Get it now. Okay, guys, so Mew go to level 17. Mew's pretty cool. Mew's a pretty cool dude. If you know what I mean. Mew's a pretty cool dangerous. Mew's a pretty cool dangerous Pokemon. So worth doing it. So worth doing what I did for Mew. Okay. The Gyarados versus Gyarados. Who's gonna win? Gyarados versus Gyarados. Who is gonna win the battle of the Gyarados versus Gyarados? Who is gonna win the battle of the Gyarados versus Gyarados? Level 17 and then you grow to 18. Mew the boss. Mew is a mythical. Mew is related to a legendary. Mew legendary's name is Mewtwo. Mew. Okay. So we are here, dogs. We are here, my dogs. And then he goes back to my bed. But we are here, my dogs. We are here at the city with the dope music. How many of you actually thought I would just slip on the video? I would never. How sleepy the music is. This music is... Music is... If you actually try to go to sleep, this music, you can actually do it pretty easily. Now before we get done with this episode, we need to send this Pokemon, which is very cool, the Magikarp. We need to send that one, and we need to send this one, the very cool, OmegaRedZone. Now, OmegaRedZone is back to him. Whoa! Okay, so OmegaRedZone is back to him, and this Magikarp is pink tint. Very dope. Okay, let's get moving around. another meal, and oh, and nothing. So yeah, very cool, very cool. So, let's see, so move. We're moving it over to there, and then we're gonna move this Oracle Dean over to that spot. And we're gonna move this meal over to that spot, and we can't use it. We can't use any of those Pokemon right over there. We can't use any of those Pokemon. But pretty dope though, I have two meal. No, let's take a look at this meal. Oh, there's a trainer. Okay. OmegaRedZone. OmegaRedZone. I don't remember how to legendary that. And like a meal that said, I was trying to make. Pretty cool. I don't think it's ever a mystical Pokemon that's a winner. That's pretty cool. Now. I think I'm gonna just join the game tonight and just go to sleep on the music, but I'm gonna save the game because all you can print off save data. And if you like today's episode of Project Pokémon, sweet facts, math, and what don't be you for us, because you know we're very appreciated, guys, and very appreciated by you guys. So, in my opinion, this episode was probably the best episode ever of Pokemon, of Project Pokemon. But I want to know your opinions. So if you liked this Project Pokemon episode, please make a request number for us. And if it's your favorite, in the comments, I want you to type Mew. M-E-W with all caps and put sweet exclamation points behind it. Mew with all caps and put sweet exclamation points behind it to know that is your favorite episode of Project Pokemon so far. And if it's not, then tell me which episode it was. So I can think it's episode 8, then episode 8 was my favorite Pokemon, and then tell me why it's the favorite. Episode 1, because we started out the new series on the channel. Or episode 4, because we lost this Pokemon. I think it's funny when you use Pokemon. You can say whatever you want. I'm here just for my content for you guys. But yeah, I'm gonna get it out before I give too ramboy, like it always does. So see you guys in the next episode. Bye! I think it's woven. Did I make you think it's woven? I'm just a bad 12.